Hey guys, it's me again. So my camera is about to die in just a second, but I thought while I had a second, I could hurry and just do a really fun video. I've been pushing this video for a while now. Oh my god. Someone jumped up on my lap. I know, can you say hello? No? So I kind of thought today, well, I just had a second. I've been pushing it off for a while, and because my camera's gonna die, I kinda have to do it quick. If you heard my last up on my birthday video, that I had some authentic cookies and desserts from France that I really wanted to try and just have a different understanding and feel for it. So I thought, well, I had a second in the video, that I'd go ahead and just try these really fast and see if they're any good. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and jump into it really fast and just see, because my camera's gonna be dying soon and I can tell my cat really hates me. So we're gonna go ahead and just jump right into it. Okay, so I think one of the first ones I wanted to go ahead and try was probably these. And I know I showed this last time, but if you can see it, it's just more like a chocolate kind of thing. But yeah, so you can kind of see what it is on the side. So I wanted to go ahead and just try it really fast before my camera dies, because I want to get something in today. So we're going to go ahead and just open this really fast, and I can already tell that it's going to be really good. But I wanted to try these because I'm just so curious. And these are authentically from France. My mom's friend had went there for a trip recently and had come back, and she bought all of this stuff. So I wanted to go ahead and just try it and see if it was any good. So you can go ahead and see inside the box. Oh, those don't look half bad. Oh crap. Anyway, so let's go ahead and try these really fast. Oh wow. So my first impression so far is that these definitely taste like almost like a dark chocolate almost. Like that's what the smell I'm getting, even though I'm assuming it's milk chocolate, but it smells like dark chocolate to me. Oh my gosh. So you can see it. Okay, so you guys can see it. It's definitely like this really cool like French type cookie that they have. Okay, so I'm kind of just curious. Oh wow. Those aren't half bad. I'm struggling to find the answer I'm looking for, because they're so, it's almost like a chip with chocolate on it. It's so fragile, but you can see it. But it's almost like a chip inside. Like, it's almost like a really fragile chip with chocolate on it. It's so fragile. So like, but it has this really cool like crunch wafer chocolate taste to it. It's not like a wafer though. But these are like not half bad. I like it. My one complaint so far though, because it's so fragile, and these are, authentically from France, these are just so fragile, holy cow, like, it's like eating a chip, it just breaks everywhere. That's my only complaint though, but for something that's from France, that's actually not half bad. So I do commend that for doing a really good job, because that's really not half bad, like, at all, really. Okay, so we gotta get on to the next thing so my camera does not die on me. Let's get on to the next thing. Okay, so for the very next thing I wanted to try was, they're more like, I wasn't really sure what they were. You guys can see it right here. And like, I really can't smell anything, so I wasn't sure if these were like a lemon, or if these were like more like a vanilla cookie. I really wasn't sure, but you guys can definitely see that it's definitely in French, and I really can't read it very well, but I am so curious to see what these taste like. Hi, Cream.
Hi!
Do you want to try these? No? Okay, so we're gonna have to hurry and open these and try these really, really fast. I was super curious about what these were. And obviously everything is in French because it is authentically from a French kind of candy store in France that the lady had brought back for us. So I'm gonna go ahead and open these really fast because I'm super curious about these. So, oh! Oh my gosh, these smell like, you can see it. What is that? I'm trying to detect what that smell is, but you can see it. Oh, okay. So my first worry, again, is that these aren't packaged very well. Like I dropped the last ones. I ended up dropping those and broke some of them. And this obviously was not packaged very well because it's coming off backwards. Oh. Okay. So you can see it. Okay. So here it is. Okay. There's not a smell. Like, it's not vanilla, but it's not lemon either. I can't tell what that smell is, but I can't really smell anything. And I'm just kind of curious because, you know, it's France, and I don't know if they use different ingredients or if the tastes are just different there, but I can tell, like, this is really fragile. Like, it's already getting on my fingers already, so I can tell that this is, like, really, really going to break. I don't like that. It's like a really stale cookie, even though on the boxes they don't go bad for like another 6 months or so, but because it's just not a really good taste for me, I really don't like it. But so these other two right here, like little pieces of chocolate, so this is from my husband's cousin who gave this to me, and I read it in my last video if you guys had watched it. I had went ahead and I read it off to you guys what it was, but if you can see, so this right here is kind of like a mango chocolate. I think I had tried to read it. So it said mini chocolate bar, sweet mango sprinkled with tart of lime, sea salt, and a pinch of chili and dark chocolate. So this is, I'm not sure where they had gotten this, but I'm so curious to try what chili and lime and mango in a chocolate really tastes like. So, I mean, the packaging is already so stunning, and I have not seen this at a store at all, so I'm really curious to where they had found this. So, the packaging is so pretty. Oh my gosh. Okay, so my first impression so far of this is you can see it. So they literally have worded all the pieces of brick on it. You can see, and at the very bottom, right here, it has the word chocolate on it. That is so gorgeous, the way they have just worded that. I love that. Okay. So it says, share, enjoy, cheer all. And I really don't know what that means, but I'm gonna be very careful because I don't want to break any of this. But so right now I can already see the pieces of the lime in it already, but I'm really curious what this is. Wow. Oh wow. So the mango's in there. It's really, really sweet. and I can taste the lime, I can taste it. The thing that's really taking over my mouth right now is the chili. That's just really powerful. It's almost like spicy chocolate, which I know, you know, some people really, really, really love spicy chocolate. But this is kind of different for me because it's spicy chocolate with a hint of lime. It's almost like a street taco mixed with lime or with chocolate. So it's a really powerful lime. I don't want to say it's bitter, but you know, some street tacos have mango and you know, all these other different ones. And so I'm not worried about the fact that it's mango, but what's getting me is the chili, and it's so almost like a bitter spice almost taking over with lime and the mango, and then the chocolate is just a lot of bitter tasting kind of going on. So I don't know if, but I was just kind of curious because you know, you can see the tab up there of like what it is, but really tried it, but wow, that's just like, it's really good at first, because at first you can, you, when you first bite into it, you mainly only get like a taste of the mango and a little bit of lime, and it's really good. Like, it's almost like a sweet mango salsa. It's like this really chocolatey mango taste, and then all of a sudden just that chili hits and it's super bitter for a minute. And I know for a fact, you know, dark chocolate is already bitter as it is, but this is super bitter. So this one I was absolutely curious about, because with this one looked really, really good. So if you can see it, so this right here is by the same company, same thing, same people here, but this one is basically like a sundae in a chocolate bar. And I was super curious about this one because it says it right here on the front, it says Sprinkle Dreams, which I think is so adorable. But it says, mini chocolate bar, crispy waffle cone, hazelnut and rainbow sprinkles party, and milk chocolate bar. So this, as I was super curious about what this is, and I'm really curious to try it. So we're gonna go ahead and just open it because I gotta hurry, get my time in really fast here. Oh, well. My bar is already broken, but look at how cute that is. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Oh my gosh, I am so excited to try this. This looks so fun. And on the front, you can see the kind of the same thing where they have the words written on the front of it. So because this is such a fun little color, I really am kind of curious. I might go on their website after this and kind of just see how much cost everything was, because I really am kind of curious about like all of it. It looks so good. I bet you they have so many amazing things, but I really want to try it because it just looks so cute. So it almost tastes like almost like that chocolate bar that has the rice bites in it. Or almost like a Kit Kat almost. It has like that crunch and chocolate at the same time. But it feels different to me because I really can't get a lot of waffle cone. So I feel like barely pieces of blends and chunks of it. So it's not a lot. But the sprinkles definitely add like a sweeter kind of different taste to it. But I mean, it's not half bad. Anyway guys, I wanted to hurry and make a video super, super fast because I just got home and I'm about to go make dinner in just a little bit, so I had time for just a minute if I just could just do something for just like half a second. And I got my cat back here obviously, but and I look like a hot mess, and I need to go start washing out my hair and stuff again. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you like it. And also, thank you so much for all the new subscribers. I've seen like in the last week or so, I've had maybe like 15 new people that have come here in the last like week or so. And that just means a lot to me. So thank you so much, guys. And I really hope you keep subscribing, we grow my channel, because this is really fun for me, because I'm just trying to get a lot of stuff happening. I'm trying to get a lot of stuff happening with my channel, and it's just taking kind of like a minute. especially with this whole entire like coronavirus thing. This entire coronavirus thing is like, I swear if at some point I have to stay like locked in my house, you're gonna see a lot of videos because I really can't go anywhere. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you subscribe and I really hope you like everything I've been able to do so far. Thank you for all the comments and the interactions. I'm starting to really see that the channel is slowly starting to kind of get active. So I really appreciate that guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope that you guys have a nice day and never mind. My cat is unconscious. So never mind. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have an awesome day. Bye!